Welcome in this video. I am Dr. Vinita Bhadauria, Associate Professor of English in Government College, Behror. This video is about R.K. Narayan, a novelist and a story writer of modern times. This is useful for the students of BA final year, and this belongs to paper 2. Rashipuram Krishnaswamy Iyer Narayan Swamy was popularly known as R.K. Narayan, or in other words, we can say full name of R.K. Narayan is Rashipuram Krishnaswamy Iyer Narayan Swamy. He was born on 10th October 1906 in Madras Presidency. His father was the principal of a school. He was brought up by his grandmother and his uncle, with whom his parents had left him. His grandmother conducted his studies and taught him classical ragas. She also introduced him to classical tales, myths, legends, rituals, and Vedic poetry. He studied in a Christian school, where he came to know the Christian scripture. His uncle introduced him to the world of Shakespeare and other classical writers. He was an Indian writer known for his work set in the fictional South Indian town of Malgudi. He was a leading author of earlier Indian literature in English along with Mulk Raj Anand and Raja Rao. Narayan has completed his education in 1930 and worked as a teacher before deciding to devote himself to writing. His first novel, Swami and Friends, is an episodic narrative recounting the adventures of a group of schoolboys. That book and much of Narayan's later works are set in the fictitious South Indian town of Malgudi. Narayan typically portrays the peculiarities of human relationships and ironies of Indian daily life, in which modern urban existence clashes with ancient tradition. His style is graceful, marked by genial humor, elegance, and simplicity. His writing techniques was unpretentious with a natural element of humor about it. It focused on ordinary people, reminding the reader of next door neighbors, cousins, and the like, thereby providing a greater ability to relate to the topic. As a child, Narayan was an inquisitive observer. Every new experience used to fill him with wonder and had a deep impact on him. These observations later served as his source material. Gradually, he grew into an artist as a storyteller. R.K. Narayan is the one writer about whose artistic intentions there have been no doubts. He started writing as a journalist first. Soon he became a serious fiction writer. Since he has gone to the producing one after another novels and short stories, he has to his credit more than 150 short stories and 34 novels published so far. He is devoted to his art. He was able to write about the intricacies of Indian society without having to modify his characteristic simplicity to conform to trends and fashion in fiction writing. He also employed the use of non-dialogic prose with gentle Tamil overtones based on the nature of his characters. Narayan created a fictional town named Malgudi in 1930. He highlights the social context and everyday life of his characters. His mentor and friend Graham Greene was instrumental in getting publishers for Narayan's first four books, including the semi-autobiographical trilogy of Swami and Friends, The Bachelor of Arts, and The English Teacher. Narayan highlights the social context and everyday life of his characters. He has been compared to William Faulkner, who also created a similar fictional town and likewise explored with humor and compassion the energy of ordinary life. His short stories have been compared with those of Guy de Maupassant because of his ability to compress a narrative. Narayan is a writer of average humanity. Himself a middle-class man, he has seldom transgressed the area of his experience and has never tried to bring the artificial or exotic elements. He is also well known in Britain and America as an eminent writer of English literature in India. In this field, he is considered as great as Graham Greene and Faulkner. In 1973, in Britain, his writings were considered best from the Indian soil. They have been published by Methuen Company, London. Many of his novels and short stories have also been published in France, Germany, and Holland. He has so far published 11 novels for 4 anthologies of short stories and 3 other books of miscellaneous nature. He also started his own publishing house called Indian Thought Publications in Mysore. R. K. Narayan, we can say, is a writer of considerable merit. He observes life in its depth and variety. The characters he has portrayed are generally from the middle-class society. He has a keen eye for the comic in life around him. Irony is the most powerful literary device used by him to convey the incongruity and contradiction between reality and appearance. He has successfully established himself as a creative writer who balances the role of spokesman of the community and that of the free spirit of a writer. He pays considerable attention to personal experiences. His childhood experiences have given him raw material for the creation of his characters. With his deep understanding of psychology of children, the delineation of child characters adds a new dimension to his growth as an artist. He was died on 13th May 2001 at the age of 94. Though he has written so many novels, around 34 novels, few novels of R. K. Narayan's are Swami and Friends, The Bachelor of Arts, The English Teacher, The Financial Experts, Waiting for the Mahatma, The Guide, The Man-Eater of Malgudi, The Vendor of Sweets, A Tiger for Malgudi, etc. He is also known for short stories. The main collections of short stories are Gods, Demons and Others, published in 1964, The Grandmother's Tale and Selected Stories, published in 1992, A Horse and Two Goats and Other Stories, published in 1970, Malgudi Days, a short story collection, published in 1943, Under the Banyan Tree and Other Stories, published in 1985, The World of Malgudi, published in 2000, and Astrologer's Day, published in 1947. Awards and honors of R. K. Narayan. He won Sahitya Academy Award in 1958 for Guide. The Filmfare Award he has won in 1967 for Guide. The Padma Bhushan in 1964. The A.C. Benson Medal given by Royal Society of Literature in 1980. The Padma Vibhushan in 2000 he got. He was elected an honorary member of the American Academy of Arts and Letters in 1982. He was nominated for the Nobel Prize in Literature multiple times but never won the honor. Honorary doctorates conferred by the University of Leeds in 1967, Delhi University in 1973 and the University of Mysore in 1976. Towards the end of his career, Narayan was nominated to the upper house of the Indian Parliament for a 6-year term starting in 1989 for his contributions to Indian literature. That is all in this video. Thank you very much.